Buck Pond in the West Canada Lake Wilderness. Come down to here. Stayed here last night. Came in yesterday. Down right here. View. This is the western half, western end. Goes down that way. East was not a big pond, but some ducks on here last night. There were some this morning. Don't know where they are now. We head down to Metcalf Lake. Go past where we went last year and go up the chain. Somewhere up on the chain. That kept chain of lakes where I just passed through last year. That's the plan anyway. Today is supposed to be nice. Tomorrow starts out nice. Rain, possible thunder showers, gusty winds. In the afternoon, all the way until I think Wednesday afternoon. So, you may not get much done on Wednesday. Try to get up early, get out so we can cover some good ground in 2 weeks today. Alright. Let's go. Been waiting long enough. Spent a lot of time. It's about 10:30 right now. I got in here late. Make sure I didn't forget anything. And didn't really get a chance to filter extra water for this morning. So I had to do it this morning. I'm gonna go around the pond on the west end. And then descend down to Metcalf. Not that much, not that long of a hike. And then we'll stay along the southern shore of Metcalf for a while. And then go up the chain. Just kind of what I did last year. There's some more of the pond. Large tree fell over in this direction last night. Night when I was eating dinner. Made quite the ruckus. Hopefully that will be the last one I hear. And or see. There's a convenient beaver. No. Not convenient. Very nice one. See a beaver. This doesn't look like a well maintained one either. There's another wetland down there in that direction. Over here. It's probably feeding that swamp. There's a string here. This doesn't look easy. take a break because I gotta do some personal business. Ooh, that looks like a very high cliff. Check the map on that one. Okay. Be back in a second.